boat was pitching in a heavy swell. I was trying to keep a pot of water from tipping over because I was boiling potatoes in the cockpit. A dugout canoe came out. There were three men in it. They looked nervous. I felt nervous because they were nervous. One of them yelled, "The village is afraid. You must come with us."
We come on the sloop, John B. My grandfather and me. Around Nassau Town we did roam. Drinking all night. Got into a fight. Well, I feel so broken.
Says, okay, drop the anchor.
Pull your ring tack and then just drops.
Like that. Just
me, he got drunk. Drunk in the captain's truck. The constable had to come and take him away. Sheriff Johnstone.
Hey, if you let me take your camera, I'll make you a movie star.
How would you do that?
You show me what button to push, and I'll frame you in the view.
Hello. On the threshold of adventure, God, I do love this job so.